heart for the burden of life, so it carries the weight, and so must rest in the arms of love.